7:45, we were all in line. Greet the teacher, Miss Kathleen. First was Kevin, then came Lucy. Third in line was me. All of us were ordinary compared to Cynthia Rose. She always stood at the back of the line, smiled beneath her nose. Her favorite number was 20, and every single day. If you asked her what she had for breakfast, this is what she'd say. Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam, butterscotch clouds, tangerine, a side order of ham. If you set your mind free, baby, maybe you'll understand. Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam. Cynthia wore the prettiest dress with different colored socks. Sometimes I wonder if the mites were in her lunchbox. Me and Lucy opened it when Cynthia went around. Lucy cried, I almost died. You know what we found? Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam, butterscotch clouds, tangerine, side order of ham. If you set your mind free, baby, maybe you'll understand. Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam, oh. Cynthia had a happy face, just like the one she drew on every wall, in every school. But it's alright, it's for a worthy cause. Go on, Cynthia. Keep singing starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam, butterscotch clouds and tangerine, a side order.